When you pray, pray to your Father who is unseen. Then your Father who sees what is done in secret will reward you. For your Father knows the things you have need of before you ask him.